Welcome everyone, welcome to back to the channel. Today we're going to look at Tropico6's beta. Now I have turned the music down because I don't want to get any copyright issues, but we'll turn it up a hair, just a little here. About right there, I just don't want to get no copyright issues on us. We're going to start a new camp, one here. We're going to do sandbox. We're going to pick a island. A lot of these are still locked. Because it is the beta. They're not available in the beta itself. There's a lot of different islands on here. So we're going to start off with, let's see, where do we want to start? We'll start with that one. Let it load here. Alright, this is Tropico6 the beta. Now obviously this does have some building on it. We have $50,000 to start off here. And we do already have some problems here, like with housing. So we'll go ahead and get rid of the housing. You're gonna have to build some housing in here. Find your roads. For those that have never played Tropico, Tropico is kind of like a city builder. It is more of like a dictator game. You're not a mayor. You're a president of the island. And you start off working like for the crown, doing stuff for the crown. And when you build your way up into it, now this is the way Tropico 5 was, and this game is the same way. When you build more up into it, you can go out on your own and start running your own country. And you do face a lot of problems, and you have to figure the best way to solve the problems and keep making money, you know. And I think this is going to be where we're going to start here. I'm going to put some housing up because we need housing for our people. Everybody wants a place to live. Can't blame them. We'll put one more in. Across the board here. Little country house. I'm going to leave that. We'll go ahead and fill it up. Maybe we'll do one brick house. That way to give it a little bit of a... We'll do one of these. How about that? There we go. Alright. So we got some housing in. Now, what I like to do in games like this... Because, see, I play Tropico, so I kind of know the concept of this game. I kind of know... what to do. Cause I played Tropico 5, I played Tropico 4 and 3, so I kind of know the backstory to the of what this is, but I like to, first we're gonna get rid of all these mashes.
Please excuse me.
Get rid of all this. We don't want shacks all over the island. So we're trying to get rid of all of them. But what I like to do first is, because I know that, you know, of things they need. So we're going to go in here. Let's see. We're going to need... Where is it? Okay. the tincture's office, you know, so they can have something to do. I'm gonna put it right here. Not a tincture's office, it's like a little tavern. They can have someone to drink. Let's be right there. Okay. I think no one popped it. And we need... I'm gonna put a grocery store in. Put it right there. And we're gonna put... a chapel in. This is the way I like to start off, because this is basic needs, this thing you need, cause you, and you also need some kind of entertainment, something that they can do, that they can enjoy, you know. So, and we have a tavern. Let's see, what do we want? We'll put a theater in. And this will give us, you know, give them something they can do. Okay. Gotta give them some entertainment that they can work on. And pretty much where this game starts, it starts off like Tropico 5. You start off in the, Colonial area, and you work up into modern time. Here's your palace up here on the hill. Okay, so your tavern is up. So what we'll do here, I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna put some something in here to make it look better. What about that? Yep. So we're getting housing in. And that'll kind of get us started. And then we're going to build a road. I'm going to try to run a road right by this. What we're going to need to do here, we need to build a road. The only thing that I wish they would have fixed in Tropico 6 is I wish they would have had better roads. Had a system like City Skylines. I mean, that would have been great to have. So what we're gonna do, you have plantations, you have ranches and all that you can put in Tropico. That's how you get food and everything. I gotta find. Okay, we have...
I shall be remembered forever and more.
So we need to get a trading license here. We've got a few things already working here that we can do. All this is trading for all goods. This is stuff that you can import and export. This is routes. We'll do one. Just kind of get things started here. But what I'm gonna
ask myself, okay. Governor, do the ends justify?
Okay, they want us to build a pirate code.
Any sacrifice is worthwhile.
More, Governor, more. Always more. Hop to it. The crown demands.
Okay, in two, we can do that. I was gonna do that anyway. They want some plantations built. The crown wants some plantations built. So we're gonna... I was gonna do that anyways, because we need those. Let's see... Plantations... Yeah. Okay, I don't know what that is. Just make that noise. We'll put a pineapple here. I don't know why it's making that noise. Like I said, it's still in beta, so that may be a problem that they need to fix in the beta. Sugar. We'll do a sugar. So there's two plantations. Alright, it wants us to build a pirate hole. We'll do that over here. Let's see, that's under. Now, I played around with this some. I mean, like I said, this is in the beta stages, so it's still not quite finished. Pirate's Cove. Right there. And we'll run a road to it. We'll run our route this way. And curve it. This way. Back across that little bridge. It is great to see the bridges that you can make in this game now. I just wish the road system was a little better. But it is nice. They even have that little bridge. I think that wooden bridge. That's pretty neat, ain't it? That's pretty cool. First bridge I've got to see. Okay. So, yeah. So, we got everything there that we think we should need. And stuff is already starting to build. There's our grocery store. Now, you can change, in Tropico, you can go in and, set your how much you want each building to make. If you want them to only make so much money, you can do that. You can fix it where they only make so much money. Okay, so the market here, they're making very little money right now. They're empty. So we're gonna go here. I'm gonna put it up there. That'll make a little bit more money. Now here's the church. And you have your work efforts on what you want them to do. So you can change this. Like that. And then, you know, there's a theater. Like I said, we built a theater. Some entertainment home. So yeah, you can go in and you can change all this. We need to look at building more housing. And on top of, I mean, really and truly, I'm not the best at this game, but I do enjoy games like this. These games are great games to play. Yeah, we need to put more housing in. I mean, we've got some in, but we need to put more in. Looks like we're not gonna have enough here. Let's see. Budget here is $12. I wonder if we can put it down to 9. Maybe we get some more people in here. In there. Yeah, we'll do that. We can run a road through here, looks like. I didn't know you could run a road up through here, but yeah. Okay. It's being picky around that rock right there. Yeah, just wanting to be picky around that rock. See, this is where I'm talking about with the road system. You have to go that far around that rock. Okay, that's good enough. I just wanted to... Don't want to spend all of our money. You know, there is other options that you can do here. Let's see what else we got we may need to put in. We could put a dungeon in, which we may go ahead and do. That'll give us some, you know... security, a fort, for military. Let's see. You have a police station right now. That comes in later. Put our dungeon right here. We need to get some more housing in. Housing is what we need. Let's go ahead and see what we can do here. Throw up some of these brick homes here. And, you know, and the thing about it is, too, if you don't want to wait, for these to build, you can build them. You don't have to wait. You can do it yourself. There's three more brick homes, so maybe that'll give it a little bit more help with that. Well, these shacks are keep popping up. You gotta sit here and just keep deleting shacks all day. One thing that I've learned over playing Tropico is that you have to, when you build things, you have to make sure that you're building, like, if you build plants and stuff, you need to make sure that you're building homes close to them, because they won't walk to them. So, yeah. So here's our first plantation. Yeah, the detail is amazing in this game. Look at the plants grow. Got to working in the fields there. Like I said, you can, I'm gonna go ahead and put some military in, then we're not gonna get anything else because of money. Have a little bit of military here. That's it. We're not spending more money. I'm gonna have to let it build up. Trying to let some of this build up.
Well, you did the right thing, which is whatever the crown says it is. Cream tea?
So we're going to extend this for 18 months. This goes into different stages. Like I said, you start off in the colonial era, and you go up into modern time. And it changes as it goes. Just look at the detail. There we go. Got our thing now. We're going to have to build up a little bit more money here before we, I don't want to completely go broke. Try to build up a little bit of money. Okay, let's see.
Let me add to your infinite wisdom, Presidente.
We can set up a trading. Let's see. Coffee, chocolate, sugar. Alright, we should have. If we got sugar, we can do one more. What is it? Pineapple. Let's see. Don't think we have anything for pineapple right now. No, we don't. But you know, with that sugar that we're doing, we could do, I think we have enough money. I don't want to try not run out of money. Could do this. This is to make rum. And just put it right here, right in front of the... And then we'll fast build it. Make it a high priority to build. There you go. Yeah, we're minus money now, so that took all our money. But once that builds, that should also get some jobs.
Revolution! Together, Governor Ju, I, and the people will turn everything around.
Okay, we just picked up 2 grand from that. I've noticed one thing here. This is something that you really have to do. In this version of Tropico 5, it really didn't affect you too much. You didn't want them on the island, but if you watch It goes up every time you get rid of one of these. Alright, let's get our pirate code doing something here. Let's see. We can get them to do this. Now, this is for your pirate's code. You can actually get these pirates to do these things like this here. We'll send them out on a quest. And then we get status reports. And that. That'd be another quest that we do there. And they will leave. We may have missed them, but they will leave. Okay, it says the road, not going to it. Okay. That should fix that.
Something does not feel quite right, Governor. I have a powerful desire to call you Presidente.
So we're pretty close to being able to move on. We've got everything pretty much going here. Looks like they've done some work since the last time I was on here. Because it is in beta. But the buildings are beautiful in this game. I mean, they just get better every one that they make of this Tropico6 here. This is... Look at this building. It's just phenomenal what they can do. And now the rum distillery has been built, and the military base has been built, so that's another good step for us. And another thing too, you can also do, like, you can customize your mansion. Here, you can go here. We can't afford that right now, but you can go here and you can customize everything. You can change colors, you can relocate buildings, say customization. So you can go here, there's your front yard, you can change the palace around, different areas. That ain't still look too bad there, but it looks better like that. You can do that. Like that. You know, you have things that you can do. You can change the window style. So, yeah, there's a lot of customization options that you can do in this game. As far as the palace goes, that's the first time we've never been to that in the past. So yeah, it's we're a little bit down on money, so we're trying to build some money back up. Let me start getting sugar. Once this sugar plantation gets built, I think we'll, yeah, so this is a problem where you need to put housing out there.
I ask myself, Governor, do the ends justify being mean? But for independence, any sacrifice is worthwhile.
We can do that. We can build a, if they want a plantation. I think it'll let us do that. We'll have to see. I don't know. We are down money. I don't know why it does that, though. That's annoying out there. 4. There we go. Look at him run. I have noticed that it is a little harder to reach your goal in this one than it was in Tropico 5 as far as getting a revolution. Tropico 5 is easier to do this in. But this is one that I have noticed in Tropico 6 that they did do is they did make it harder for you to do these things. So. And see, now we can go in here. I'm going to go in here and I'm going to do a status report. Stuff here. These are in progress. I'm not really... I'm just doing these small ones now. Alright, we were about doing no heist missions and stuff right now. So we did drop a little bit there. Let me see, we also have some annex we could do. Let's see. Overlay edicts. Feed. Food the people.
Aren't you tired of lithe, svelte citizens who are all skin and bones? By doubling food rations, you can make everyone happy.
Do that. I think that's all we can do right now. I'm not gonna... It is. This is just an overlay of everything that, that's going on, and let's see, right now we're down a little bit of money, but you know, we can make it back. And your unemployment's 14%, houses 18, you know, but I think the unemployment will go down when this right here gets built, and then you know, you'll have this come in, and that'll help with unemployment. And speed it up a little bit. Okay, we just picked up a little bit of money there.
Excuse me, Elsport. I need a teensy tiny favor.
I don't think we'll do that, but we'll see.
Well, you did the right thing, which is whatever the crown says it is.
We'll send it. Okay, see, now our rum still is built here. So this should start getting us some rum where we can put make money off. uses sugar right here to make rum. Pretty neat little building there. Look at that. How they're making rum. That should help the jobs too. And our fort's built too, so that. I like to jack up the prices on these on our military buildings, or the wages. Let's see what we got here. We need to get it to 60% before we can do a flare. Alright, this is our dungeon.
It is complete. Once again, the breadth of El Presidente's awesome political vision is shown.
Alright, so our unemployment's down. We got a little bit of money. We don't have a lot. We got a little bit coming in. I'm going to put a office right here. Put a teamster's office. Now, a teamster's office, if you don't know, is not where is what the transport around the island, where they transport all the material around the island. Get rid of the, So we're starting to make a little bit of money. We gotta build things back up, so, let's look at our edicts here. I wanna see what we can do.
As much as the people enjoy sleeping under the stars and huddling together for warmth at night in their ramshackle lintus, it might be worth considering some long-term plans for housing.
Let's see. Unemployment's 320. We got 23 people homeless, which is not good. No rebel threats. Healthcare, okay. So unemployment is good, it's just the housing is a problem. Right now we're down in money, so we can't really build anything.
Excuse me, Elsport. I need a teensy tiny favor.
They want a logging camp. I don't know if it's going to let us build it, to be honest with you. We can try. I don't know if it's going to let us do it, though. What is it under? Logging camp. There we go. still wants us to do a trading thing. We could do rum now. Rum would bring him more money. Yeah, there's a little box there where they're packaging rum there. Okay, the logging camp's been built. There's our pirate hole. So yeah, it's a lot harder now to do this than what it was before. Like Tropico 5 was
well, you did the right thing, which easier. Is whatever the crown says it is.
Give us some money there. Tropico 5 was easier to do things in. And I think that's something that they did fix in this version. They made it harder and more challenging to get to the next era of the game. But yeah, I mean, the buildings look great. And this one. We're down money. Okay. Oh, it says that the road didn't connect. I don't know why. Yeah, like I said, that's something that I wish they would fix is the roads. The roads need to be fixed bad. Here's our corn, here. Okay, I think we're having sugar sent out. Rum, excuse me, not sugar. I don't know why I'm saying sugar. Yeah. Fast forward a little bit. That's kind of let the game. Oh, our pirates are back. Just seen them come back. So let's check on that and see what they got. I'm just doing little stuff here. Oh, we had it paused.
Excuse me, Elsport. I need a teensy tiny favor.
Okay, they want two ranches. He doesn't say what kind, but he wants to build two ranches. I don't know if we can do that. We'll try. I don't know. It may not let us build no ranches. So we can be cattle. It will do. We'll do two cattle. There we go. So we're processing corn, looks like there. Still got a lot to process. Still trying to build up enough for the revolution. Still working here. But we're down on money too. I mean, we're about $2,000 under our budget. You know, so. Okay, we just picked up a little bit of money. Got a ship that just come in.
Viva la revolución! Together, Governor Ju, I, and the people will turn everything around.
Let's do this. Get 10. And we got one ranch, it looks like it's already been built. Other one being built. We're gonna put another sugar plantation in, cause this rum distillery is not doing very well. But I think we're going to call it here, guys. This is just kind of the first view of, this is the beta of Tropico6. It is not out yet.
Well, you did the right thing, which is whatever the crown says it is.
If you do want this, okay, you get less points by doing stuff the crown wants you to do. Okay, that's interesting. No, okay. But if you do want this, you can go over to Calypso's website and pre-order the game. They will give you a code, and then you go to Steam and put in the beta code, and then you can get the beta that way around your Steam account. We will look at more as the game progresses and it comes out of beta. I do enjoy this game. This is a fun series. And we may do some City Skylines on here too. So, but we are enjoying it. I'm enjoying it a lot. Okay, that's a glitch. in the map. That tree is glitching out right there. That's something they'll have to fix. But everyone that's been watching, thank you for watching and thank you for the support. And if you're watching it and you haven't subscribed to the channel, make sure to hit the subscribe button down there. That always helps out, and hit the bell. And everyone have a good day.